I recently bought the Scotty Cameron Phantom X 12.5 on Facebook Marketplace for a whopping $170. Instead of restoring it to its original form, I had a different idea in mind. I'm pretty sure this is gonna accept a lot of Scotty Cameron purists out there. So before you start sharpening your pitchforks, let me just say, no apologies here. You're welcome. Welcome to my ASMR. This is what the Scotty Camera Phantom X 12.5 looked like. As you can see, a lot of nicks and dings. Not the best condition, but ain't no problem. As you see right now on the screen, I'm taking off the decals, the paint fills. I didn't have a bucket, so this is a really inefficient way to do this. I wouldn't recommend it, but I got the job done, and that's all I could ask for. I did run through lost footage, so as you can see, it is bare bone silver. So usually I would take a convolute grinding bench wheel and sand off any nicks and dings. Also lost some footage initially airbrushing this pink. So I already did a first coat of Cerakote. I'm not sure what the paint color was called, but it was definitely some kind of hot pink. I'm just going with the second coat of pink right now. There is three parts to this Scotty Cameron. The construction of this is very interesting with all the screws. Really had an appreciation towards it. Now I'm just using the standard paint fill that Scotty Cameron usually uses. This one is probably the most tedious part. Especially if you don't have the right equipment like me, so you just gotta be very precise with it, be patient, and if you do it right, it'll look good. Just finishing it up with the final X touches. This is like a translucent blue, so it's gonna look good. But I got another surprise, the grip. I'm sure you guys are gonna have a kick at it. I'm taking this Scotty Camera Customize Your Own. Don't really need it. I'm sure some of y'all are gonna say, why would you do that? But it's looking pretty ugly now. Just putting back the screws in. Did have to purchase that weight remover off Amazon, but it was only $10. Now for the grand reveal, here it is. Now that the putter's all done, let's go make some putts.
It is way too cold outside. If you live in Michigan, you know what I mean. So, we're inside the putting facility. This putter, clean, super beautiful. It looks much more brighter, more of a bright pink. If you see it outside, super beautiful putter. Let's see how it performs. This one's a 34 inch. I usually play 35, but it'll do. Initially hitting a few putts, this putter is super square, if that makes sense. I think this is the first putter where it actually feels a center of mass. It's like around the perimeter. And when you take it back, take it through, it feels super stable. Definitely a straight back, straight through type putter stroke. But this has to be, oh damn it, one of the most solid putters I have in the bag. Or one of the most solid putters I ever hit. It's so solid. Like the wings are my favorite. It feels like it's dispersing its weight. And also another thing to know is it's super shallow. This head is super shallow.
which I love for some reason. I feel like I'm getting under the ball, if that makes sense, but the club head is a lot smaller than the golf ball, where I feel like I gotta be super precise with it. Which I love. This putter is so good. It looks great, especially with this black shaft. All right, to test the true performance of it, if I make 10 out of 10, I'm getting McDonald's tonight. Let's go. First putt. Let's go. One out of one. Easy. Two out of two. Easy. Easy. Three out of three. Let's go, baby. I want McDonald's tonight. Four out of four. Look at that. Come on. Five out of five. Lock in. Halfway there. Six out of six. Let's go. Easy money. Golf easy. No. Oh. I guess I'm not getting McDonald's tonight. But really solid putter. Really solid putter. Yeah, love it. It's probably the best putter I own. And I own a lot of putters. I have much more putters than these, but speechless, speechless. Redemption. Boom.
So if you're interested in purchasing this putter, let me know down in the comments. See you guys soon. Peace.
I know I didn't make 10 putts, but here I am.